It's time for ChynaDoll's 411 News, keeping you in the know.
Just that building in China, Vybz Kartel video shoot, looking at my eye now.
Vybz Kartel has stirred up the media once again with his new look, but this time it's not his complexion, it's his hair. Kartel's new look is no surprise to ChynaDoll's 411 News, as we caught up with him earlier this month, where he said that image is very important to him.
For me to be in the spotlight and to be in the limelight is of the utmost importance to Vybz Kartel, because I'm an entertainer. So without the viewership, I wouldn't be an entertainer of any caliber whatsoever.
Not only has Kartel been the center of the media because of his image, he has also been the center of the media because of the titles associated to him.
And I'm so sick and tired of them attacking you with this bleaching thing.
Nah, man, cause you know, the girl them love it, you know, cause them say my skin look cool, you know. You see me? Yeah, them say my coloring book turn up. So, you know what I mean? I'm just doing me. You know what I mean? And when I do me, I sing about me. For example, I say cool like I wash my face with the cake soap. Seeing? Yeah, because my face cool like I wash my face with the cake soap. I say, the girl them love off my bleach out face. And it work. You know what I mean? So I do me while some other niggas trying to do me, but I don't do men.
Me no love man, so take your yaya for me.
We wanted to know, where did these titles come from?
Dancehall Hero, where'd their name come from?
Dancehall Hero come from the fact that Vybz Kartel is the hero for dancehall, because at a time when dancehall was going into a lull, so to speak, and hip-hop was threatening to take over dance Jamaica culture, there comes Vybz Kartel from 2002 with a new style, a new flow, a new everything, you know what I mean? So, and then over the years, Vybz Kartel has grown and transformed himself and reinvented himself and keep dancehall up to the time. You know what I mean? That's even artists like Rihanna and Nicki Minaj can say, you know, so Vybz Kartel our favorite DJ.
Another title Kartel has taken on is Michael Cake Soap Jackson. We know why he says cake soap, but why the tagline Michael Jackson?
Me, Michael Cake Soap Jackson. Me, Michael Cake Soap Jackson.
Because anyway, the real Vybz Kartel go, women especially, them just can't contain themselves. You know what I mean? But they made the show like in the islands and people like just acting all crazy, females, you know what I mean? I wipe off my sweater from my body and I wipe it from there. Some crazy things a female doing, me travel over the world. And I say, I really might name that for real. But you know, I just the impact of Vybz Kartel music as and my music is so vivid. It's like, and when me talk, the females them is like, it just picture that in their mind and it's like a climax.
Music, have fun.
I couldn't let Kartel go without asking him about his love for his many tattoos and one of my favorite songs of his, Coloring Book.
Another thing I want to touch on, your coloring book, that song. Yeah. I love that song. Mm-hmm. I know the motivation is the tattoo. Where does the love and for tattoo come from?
The love for tattoo, this came from, well, my artist and my greatest rapper of all time, in my opinion, is Tupac. And Tupac is the rapper that I saw with the most tattoos back then, because, you know, tattoo was something associated where music is concerned with like rock bands, heavy metal bands. Tupac is the one that brought the tattoo culture into hip-hop. You know what I mean? He didn't live long enough to get his whole skin tatted up, but he was the one that brought tattoo into the hip-hop culture. You know what I mean? And Tupac was one of my, is my favorite rapper of all time. So I guess I got the influence from Tupac. You know what I mean? And Vybz Kartel now brought tattoo culture to Dancehall full blast, because over the years a lot of artists have on him one and two tattoo. But Vybz Kartel is the one that highlights it. You know, anything we touch turn to gold. So I guess I gave the tattoo a Midas touch, so to speak. Tattoo time come. All of this piece for my skin soon done. If you not have one, go get one, go get one. If you not have one, go get one, go get one. When the tattoo nigga start fibbing, me kill off the pain with street vibes drum. If you not have one, go get one, go get one. If you not have one, go get one, go get. When the include up on the needle a juke, tattoo sell off everybody a fi look. Gyal a say me pretty like a coloring book.
Kartel has a new DVD line coming out, produced by ChynaDoll Productions.
Now the DVD there, it have a sick, because I think you started it from when? 09?
From your, well, I have footage from 03 because I used to work with Nordia Rose. I have footage from then, from the video shoots, but this, the first DVD that's going to come out for you guys will be your birthday party when you guys were the original Empire.
Yeah, with all of the traitor them did there.
It's like a movie. Girl, you a star the show. Baby girl, oh, your wine's so goofy. No deny me like a Mary.
So because you know right now the Empire new and improving, you know, Popcorn or the Prefect. See me and say, because you know we are the teacher, Popcorn or the Prefect, straight. You know what I mean? Now, him will get the crown from Vybz Kartel. Yeah, big up Sean Storm. Straight, Sheba, Indo, Gaza Slim, Marital. Those are me, this, sir. Tommy Lee. The whole empire, them know themselves. Gaza, I mean this. China, I'm out.
I'm China Lindsay, and that's it for ChynaDoll's 411 News. Keeping you in the know. ChynaDoll's 411 News was brought to you in part by Advitco, Miss Rain Inc., Network 125, Jamrock Magazine,